Hello, this is Sean with TazCam, and today I will be showing you how to use the loopback function of the USHR interfaces for podcasts and conferencing. If you are unfamiliar with the term, you may be wondering, what is loopback? Loopback combines audio from multiple sources, such as mics, apps, and web browsers, and distributes it as one source to a program such as conferencing software or a DAW. If you haven't yet downloaded the USHR settings panel, you'll need to navigate to the corresponding USHR product page at tazcam.com and download that from the download tab. Next, we'll open the settings panel software. To the right of the window, you'll see a button labeled loopback. Click that and the USHR interface will automatically start routing audio through the device. When I open the Zoom settings panel and select the USHR interface as the microphone source, you can see the audio I'm playing on my laptop is being routed through Zoom. If I deselect loopback in the USHR settings panel, the input signal stops. The same goes for my DAW. After creating a new channel and setting it to input monitor, you can see that the levels coming from the computer are passing through that channel. This is a great function to utilize for broadcasting system sounds or music during a podcast or conference, or easily record your podcast directly into your DAW without having to worry about routing issues. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this helpful. And don't forget to click subscribe to be notified when we post new videos.